Great. So we're going to demonstrate how to measure the phase using this using the DSO oscilloscope. So notice here we have two waveforms in source 1 and source 2. We want to measure the phase difference between them. So we do that as we click Quick Measure. We go over to our source, which I guess we'll set to source 1. Select our measurement, which we want to be phase right here, and measure phase. And notice right here, phase from source 1 to source 2 is about 76 degrees.